this long, like a little ponytail going on, the longer hair. But and plus he got the tattoos and the Is that blood?
They getting freaky.
Wait, where Bonnie at?
You gonna love him. Stop watching my neck.
Welcome back to our channel.
I'm Day.
I'm Leah.
If you are new, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you are not new, make sure you like, comment, and stay subscribed. Make sure you both hit that notification button. Make sure it says all and not personalized. And
once you join the fam, or if you are a returning family member, you are in the running for our next giveaway. We are doing a GOT7 giveaway. So if you haven't already, make sure you check out that video. It will be right here. So yeah, make sure you check that out. Also, we are on the road to 100 subbies, okay? So once we get 100 family members, we'll do another giveaway.
Hey guys, so quick correction, it's actually 125 subscribers, not 100 subscribers, but we want to thank you guys so much for helping us reach 125 subscribers over the weekend. But in the meantime, make sure you go check out our GOT7 giveaway. All the links and everything will be below, and go check it out.
Next.
The math just adds up that way,
and that's all bad. Skirt.
Continue the saga of the Cajun Asians tonight.
Because they don't want to get some KRNB up on this channel. Because if y'all know me, y'all know that's what my heart is. But yeah, guys. So what are we gonna react to
today? We are reacting to my man's 100 grams, Mr. Dean, Bonnie and Clyde. And
I'm
it's a bop. It's gonna be a fire. So
this is my first time reacting to Dean, and I'm really like, I'm excited.
You gonna love him.
Cause I heard one of his songs like in a store, so.
Yeah.
And his voice.
You gonna love him.
Alright, let's hop into it.
So much.
I'm sorry. Your call cannot be completed as dialed.
I know.
The jacket is fire. He can hand it over now. Did you see that?
Yeah, I seen this whole video.
No, like, I know that, but did you see what I just saw?
What?
No.
This beautiful ass song.
Oh, sorry.
It's flat jacket.
The plaid is beautiful. Oh my god. Ooh, his voice. Ooh. But the plaid is stuck. It is
messed up my flow. With his plaid jacket. I'm thinking something happened.
It's cute. What kind of popcorn is that? You think that's like caramel popcorn?
I think it's burnt.
Yeah, it look kind of burnt.
Who cares? Where's my ball?
Hey. I don't want to ask like an obvious question, but so like basically in this video they're going to be like on the run.
Yeah.
I know Bonnie. I know the whole Bonnie Clyde. Don't be like, oh, she dumb. I know the whole Bonnie and Clyde thing, but I just want to make sure. Cause you know some people be like, oh, like she my Bonnie, my Clyde, but that don't mean like in the video they're portraying that. So I'm just making sure.
Yeah.
and freaky.
And I'm sorry for my pausing like as much, but like that's because I'm like into the like I can't understand like what he's saying, but I'm into like the flow and like his voice, like it sounds really good.
Damn, I'm taking no breath. Damn.
Is that blood?
It sure is.
Who that killed? That's why they bought. I show up a beautiful ass boy.
Beautiful ass man.
That too. No, I'm just. Wait, where Bonnie at?
I don't think not.
Know what happened? Oh hell no!
He gonna tell you what happened. He was about to tell you what happened.
Is that like a little sad? So where Bonnie at? Where she at?
He about to tell you what happened. What's this?
Where she at? But wait. Why you do that if that post, cause your Bonnie, your Clyde, y'all, that supposed to be the person that you committing the crimes with, not okay. Why?
She must have said too much.
She's been a fake Bonnie. See, I wouldn't have snitched, Dean. I wouldn't have said, I wouldn't have done nothing.
Excuse me, Mr. Dean, sir, I won't tell.
I won't say a word, sir. I promise. Hello! That's escalating fast!
You can't live without your Bonnie. You can't live without your Clyde.
But why did he kill her if he can't live without her?
He toxic. She toxic. They intoxicated.
Bullet hole for that little ass gun.
Watching himself get shot on the TV if you ain't peep.
Yeah. I was about to say, so, and is that the shovel that he used for?
I guess so.
Mr. Dean, sir.
You're a little dark, but I like it.
These transitions is cute too, by the way. I like that.
I think I pieced together what's going on. Yeah, I think I got what happened. Alright, so what do you think about it? Because I think I know what happened.
Okay, I got two theories.
What's up?
My first theory is either she wanted to leave him and he was like, oh, hell no, you ain't leaving me. And he was like, a poop, poop, pop, pow. Or either, like, you know, like she was done, like, I guess, like, being isolated or being on the run. I don't know if she wanted to leave him. And he's like, whatever. Or either he did, they on the run for another reason and she told or something. Mm-hmm. And he like, hey, now I gotta kill you. And then he was like, oh my God, I can't be without her. Now I gotta kill myself. So I feel like, I don't know.
When I think what happened was they was on the run. And you know, when you on the run, you only with that one person. Or you just isolated, you kind of go a little crazy. So I think, like, at the end, they got into it real bad. He accidentally did a little too much. And, you know, she was no longer with us anymore. So he was like, oh, man, I got to go cover this up. But then after he did that, he was like, I can't keep going on. I can't go on like that. I can't be without my Bonnie. So he was like, I gotta go too. And so that's why you see him like rewinding and stuff. Cause like he wish it didn't happen. So he wants it to go back, but it's a little too late.
because
it was like a Tommy situation from Power.
Yeah, I think it was one of those situations where it escalated too high. And it was like,
oh, put your head!
Hit the.
Oh no!
And so now he like, what I'm about to do? I can't live without my body. But I could be a body.
See, I don't want nobody to love me that much. That like, you get that mad at me, and like we duking it out. Like, don't let me.
No physicality, people.
No physical, mental.
Keep your hands to yourself. I keep my hands to myself.
And also like mental abuse too. Like that's still that's worse.
True. That's true. That's true.
But yeah, I really like Dean.
He deep, he a little deep fella.
He is. I can tell by this video. Like,
he a little deep one, you know.
I like that. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna like look up the lyrics, cause we usually like we'll put like the translated like lyrics like on here being having on. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely look up the lyrics to see like everything that he was saying. But his voice sounds really magnificent. It's so good. Like, oh my god. He looks so good. Oh
he my does. God. Especially now he got this long, like little ponytail going on, with the longer hair. But and plus he got the tattoos and
okay, bye, cause we gotta check out his Instagram, y'all. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Like so yeah, we will see y'all in the next video, cause we about to go. Okay, bye.